His action bar, Stuart's connection, Ori's performance, and Liz Kutsia. Don't forget Dale Calder, Nico Jacobs, and Dave Levinson. Yeah. Listen, you guys, if you've been after any of these videos, they're all sold out. The 3-hour videos for 45 Rand are all gone, man. Don't dig me, Dad. Like the hippie, he had to put on his gravestone. Don't dig me, Dad, because I'm real gone.
I'm real gone. Well, all the videos are gone.
Some of you guys won't pick that up. Some of you are looking at me like we're far away from each other. Some of you do pick it up. Don't take me there. I'm real bad. So, you all know that. There's my friend across the road there with his blue hat. John? Yeah, that's me. Yoo-hoo. You know what I've learned from this guy? Some of these Dr. Gondas have got guts, willpower, and determination. I take my hat off to Dr. Gondas. I really and truly have great respect for you as a nation. From an Englishman, they say something, but it's true. Yes, it's true. Great nation of the South Africans, made up of Afrikaners, made up of Portuguese, made up of English, made up of Italians, and many other people, and we have made up a great, great nation. Done.
Go.
Thank you.
7.346, 379 kilometres an hour. And a 7.523 on the right hand side, 352 kilometres an hour. Just a nice easy run there.
Heavy Ford shootout. This is great stuff. In my opinion, this is magic, magic, magic stuff. This is going to be the best of the best. Folks, you are being treated here today. I really have not seen a lot.
109 k's an hour. Harry, we will see you in the next round. Rudy Ferrini, he's really got that car launching very, very well. One of the best I've ever seen that car launch. He ran 11.5. Not a chance. Malcolm Cassier against Tony Sky. Tony Sky, right hand side. Malcolm Cassier, left hand side in aggravation. Sky rocket on the right hand side. That's your hell with him.
Thank you. a 7.32 and he ran a 7.31. Can you believe it? We'll see Tjerns van Wyk in the following round. Yow!
Johan, my friend on the far side, shout.
next round. GA4 goes through to the next round. So we'll see the follow at the next round. Turbo sensor dropped out just as a matter of course. What a bummer. Right. On the line at the moment, we've got our very own Angela von Aschwerchen. What a pleasure, Angela. Welcome here. I really and truly am pleased to see a lady here on a 2-litre turbocharged Ford. A thoroughbred Ford. But Daimana, that's a Ford. An extra or proper 2-litre Ford. That's a Ford, my name is Dino. Ford. 2-litre turbocharged Ford. Yes, take care of the Ford. Yes, Ford. He's run a 12.76. We'll see Sharpie Joubert in the next round. Right. John Drake dialed 11.30. Who's going to take over the bacon tonight?
Man or woman?
I wonder who's going to be the pig or the lady. We're all backing Stockies, my man. We're all behind Stockies. Go for it, Stockies. Sorry, John, man, you're a good guy, but now we've got to have one lady in the final.
Thank you.
Monte Carlo in the next round, in the finals.
Tony Sky. Tony Sky is down 10.00, and Harry Arantes is down 9.500. So half a second difference between these two. Right, this is Mountain against the Gal. This is in the National Championship. National Championship. Mountain against the Gal.
Of a ball. a fraction over here. 20.55 dialing time, and he ran a 20.65.
Yo, as you go on the right hand side.
7.800, he ran 11.800, and Leo Hoseka, even though he got the line across second, he is the winner. Why? Because he broke out.
Final, bro. Yeah, that's the guy that's in the lane.
Today's dialing time, 11.91 run, 169 k's an hour. Woo, 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 woo. Ran a 7.95, 283 k's an hour. We're waiting for the jet car.